just want to tell you what a great friend you've been through all this, Max. It's just been really comforting to know that I have you as, like, my rock. No one else would have done that for me. I need more Max in my life. My best friend is super into me. I don't know why that happened.
I do. This is your inner truth, right?
With everything that's going on in my life, I just want to keep things exactly how they are between us. I haven't even allowed myself to consider going down a romantic road with you because it could mean I could lose your friendship.
Or make it even stronger.
Or maybe we could have an awful, terrible breakup, and then I'd lose you forever. If I had to die tomorrow, I couldn't stomach being this far apart from you.
So you're afraid to even try?
Yeah. My father only has a few weeks left. I need to get to the hospital right now.
I'm gonna get you there. I promise.
Well, you were there for me tonight when I least expected it, and I appreciate you.
I'm here for you, always. Diving into the unknown, trying something new, it might be scary, but
isn't the whole point of your powers to help people face things they don't want to face?
Why'd you do that?
Because I felt like it.
I just feel like life is short.
It's made me acutely aware of time and how precious it all is.